Cartoons. Cartoons and animated movies is the branch of movies for children which have very bright images, colors, and music. Originally, they used to be drawn by artists. However, almost all modern cartoons are created with the help of computer animation. Cartoons help children to understand the world around them, and they also form the basis of their personality. In the past, children used to read a lot, but nowadays, cartoons became children's guideline. I think that modern cartoons are becoming more and more overaged. The industry creates products for both children and their parents. One of the biggest problems is that cartoons nowadays become meaningless. Their only purpose is entertainment. For example, I think such a popular cartoon as SpongeBob SquarePants couldn't be on air at all, because it can influence children's mental health in a bad way. The characters of some cartoon series make me think about the existence of possible mental problems of their creators. There is also violence and even a hint of sex in modern cartoons. In spite of all new technologies, it seems that all animated masterpieces were created dozens of years ago, and what we see now is a weak attempt to create something at least as good as it used to be.